We're going to give the right hand a little more of a workout now, and we're going to do that by moving the string groupings around. So first we're going to start with an A minor going to an E minor, and we'll assign the thumb to the fifth string and the third, second, and first finger to the first, second, and third string respectively. And then of course we'll move everything up a set of strings for the E minor. So this will be example one. Now, example two, we're going to use the second and third finger together to create a double stop. And we're also going to introduce a B7 chord as well to the sequence. We're going to add some more dynamics to this just to make it sound a little bit more interesting. So here is example two.